Elena. It's a necessary film, I feel, because we all have experienced something like this.
I don't mind a documentary touching me like this for the past 10 years.
I feel the film can be helpful. It kind of forces you to face your own demons and your own sadness and your own loss.
You watch it and it keeps you thinking and thinking about yourself and trying to put the pieces together. That's why I was really blown away.